It's a Margaret Thatcher punch doll.
Not too shabby!